Hey everyone, so if you are behind this week, this video will help you to review what you need to do. So answer all of the warm-ups, of course, but let me go over the assignments. So for number one, you need to go over how to email your teacher, go through the slides, learn all about it, then complete slide 8, and you are going to write a practice email there. Okay, make sure to fill in all of the information here. Then assignment number 2, goes over the difference between there, and there. And so read through, learn which one is which, complete the little challenge on slide 10, write a sentence for each on slide 11, choose the correct there on slide 12, and then write a little paragraph on slide 13. Up next is assignment number 3, which is an ABCD paragraph. It's a teacher example. And it looks like first period is missing my example, so let me go ahead and link it. That way they have my screenshot to copy off of if you were absent. So you need to open up the slides. Go through the slides here because it's going to go over what the ABCD paragraph is, which is listed here. A, answer the question. B, back it up with evidence. C, comment on the evidence and explain. And D, drop the mic, wrap it up. So you need to copy my example here, which is on slide 5, and you need to copy it. And I posted a screenshot of it here in Google Classroom. So just do it side by side, copy this down exactly. You don't need to make your own here, just copy mine down. Then on slide 6, answer the question, why is it important to learn the ABCD paragraph? Up next, for Thursday and Friday, we worked on assignment number 4, and all the directions are listed here. If you notice, right here it has all the directions. You could also click View Assignment, and it's going to have everything listed here, okay? So it says step 1, write an ABCD paragraph. So you're going to open this up. You're going to pick one of the following prompts. Then down below, you need to tell me which one you chose. And then start with the letter A. A is to answer the question or prompt. Then go on to B, back it up with evidence. So tell me why. Tell me why this is better or that is better, or why they should this or why they shouldn't do this. Then C, explain it further. And then D, wrap it up. You could say, like, overall, TikTok is the better app because. Then it says, all right, step 2, share it on the Padlet. So you go here, click on the Padlet. Add your own, so go down to the little plus. It's going to add a little box here at the bottom. Put your name, copy and paste your paragraph, and you're good. Step 3, comment on a minimum of 2 other classmates. So go ahead and comment on 2 other classmates. And don't just say, I agree or I disagree, and then period. Make sure to explain. So use one of these sentence starters. You can copy and paste this. Comment on at least 2 students. And then you go with step 3. Then lastly, last thing for the week, step 4, download Grammarly. So right here, it's going to say add extension. So add it. Then you come up here to these tiny little things up top. It should be here now after you add it. Click Grammarly. And then go to your Google Doc, actually. And then from there, click Grammarly. And then it's going to say add Grammarly to Google Docs or approve, allow. So click it, allow it. And now you need to go through and you need to correct your sentences for your paragraph, your ABCD paragraph. So let's say I misspell superior. Notice how now Grammarly is going to help you correct it. It's now write and underline. And then if you click it, it's going to correct it for you. And that's why Grammarly is awesome, because it's going to help you to make corrections. Okay. It's going to help you now. Mine's a little wonky there, but there it is. Now it's working again. Okay, then once you do all of those, you hit submit, make sure to turn in all of your assignments, do the warm-ups, and you'll have a passing grade. Okay, always email me if you have questions. Please make sure to ask questions during class. That's much better, much faster than emailing. Okay, all right, bye everyone. Have a good weekend.